What's up, everybody, and welcome back to another video. For this entire month, I'm going to be going on the elliptical every single day. It is right behind me. I'm also going to be working out every day like I typically do in this little gym that I have in my garage. I do like an hour of weightlifting every day. Also, my diet for this challenge is going to be maintenance level calories. So any calories that I burn throughout the day, I'm going to consume that amount of calories. So if it's 3,000 calories, which is my typical, I'll eat 3,000 calories. I track all my calories on my Apple Watch, which I highly recommend you guys either do that or use a Fitbit or something like that, just so you guys can know how many calories you actually burn every single day. Obviously, it's not exact, but it's pretty close. So for the elliptical, I'm gonna be doing about 40 minutes every day. Some days I'll do a little bit less, some days I'll do a little bit more. It's gonna be a range between 30 minutes and 60 minutes, but typically 40 minutes will be my comfort zone. My heart rate throughout the elliptical is gonna be about 130 beats per minute, maybe a little less, maybe a little more. This is what I looked like when I started the challenge, weighing in at about 169 pounds. I'm hoping that I just stay the same weight and kind of change my body a little bit. I started this after a sick food challenge, 10,000 calories in one day. So yeah, you guys could get the idea that I was bloated and kind of unhealthy after that for even weeks and weeks after that. So yeah, hoping to go back to my normal state like I was before that challenge. Before we get started with the video, if you guys could please hit the like button and consider subscribing, that would help me out a lot. Thank you all so much for watching that video. I hope you enjoyed it. The elliptical is one of my go-to cardio movements if I'm trying to keep my heart rate steady and burn fat. But any cardio that you prefer is fine for burning calories. The more calories you burn, the more weight you lose, as long as you're in a calorie deficit. But also at the same time, the more food you eat, the less weight you lose or the more weight you gain. So diet is definitely key for this challenge. If you guys are gonna try this or any of my other challenges, I definitely recommend dieting. Again, if you guys could please like and subscribe, that would help me out a lot. I'll see you guys on the next video.